Hey guys, it's Nathan from the Kentucky Cycling YouTube channel. Big day today. We're actually heading up to the Little Miami Trail in Loveland, Ohio, actually Cincinnati, and we're going to ride our bikes 65 miles north and stay overnight in Yellow Springs, get up tomorrow morning, and then come back. So I'm actually at my buddy Lucas's house here this morning. We've actually got the bikes all loaded up. You can see that actually we've got doing some light touring, complete with racks and bags. So this will be a fun way to start our season. It's a beautiful day here in central Kentucky. We've actually got 65 degrees this morning. It's going to be a high of actually just under 80 degrees, which is actually very, very welcome change for us because winter has drug on for far too long here. So anyway, we're going to get up, do some pedaling, and shoot some video footage today.